All right, good evening. I'm Jasmine Miner. We start with breaking news tonight. One person is dead after a shooting on the city's west side. This happened on West Walnut Street. You're looking at the scene right there. The victim or suspect's identity has not been released yet, and there's no word on what led up to the shooting. And as always, we'll give more details as it becomes available. This shooting, though, marks the second homicide of 2022.